Michael was sick.
And he died.
But how do you explain that?
Prison breaks back, and we're planning our biggest escape.
Looks like your brother might just be alive.
You're telling me you're alive. Telling me where you are.
If I needed to get to Yemen, what's something you could help me with?
You can't imagine a more dangerous situation to be in, but all is not as it seems.
All the people that you loved from the original Prison Break will all play a very significant role in helping Michael and Lincoln get out of that country.
Michael's my best friend. I'm coming with you.
Breaking out of prison is just the beginning. We have to break out of the country itself.
They have him in here for working for ISIL, trying to take down the government.
The canvas that we're using is the entire world. Everything is a threat from all sides, and you don't know who to trust.
You need to look at all of the possibilities before you go walking into a war zone.
He's my brother. The connection between the two brothers is a universal theme. It's love. It's blood.
It's a story about loyalty, family, sacrifice.
It's going to be incredibly exciting. I think that this is going to be better than the original Prison Break.
I got you now, Michael. We're going to get you out of here.
Everything I did for family.